Hello and welcome again to PMT Physiotherapy. In this video, we're going to show you how to foam roll your VMO, or your vastus medialis obliques. Now, this is a part of your quadricep muscle. It's the inner part of your quadricep, the sort of teardrop shaped part to the inside of the quads. It does work with the groin a little bit, but also is very, very important in controlling the movement and the stability of your kneecap, particularly as we run up and down hills, sidestepping, cutting maneuvers, and also, you know, on bikes and things like that. If it gets tight, we tend to get pain on the inside of the kneecap as opposed to the inside of the knee. That would be a distinction. They're saying that there are many reasons why we can have pain to the inside of your kneecap, so do please seek professional help before you go down the path of self-diagnosing. So the roll is really, really simple. On your side, so to roll my right VMO, I'm going to be on my left side, I'm going to be parallel to the roll. I cross my leg over, I want my shin parallel to the roller, and I just roll forward and back. Really simple. You'll find a few sore spots. And again, like all rolling, you spend somewhere between 1 and 2 minutes doing it. Okay, you don't have to kill yourself on the roller. It's a nice way, and again, it's a good thing to do maybe before you go for your run or before you go for your cycle. 1 or 2 minutes like that, and it should do the trick. As always, if there's any queries or if you're not sure, do please seek professional help. Give us a call on 01825 3997 or visit our website, pmcphysiotherapy.ie. We are also on all the social media channels, Facebook, YouTube, obviously, Instagram, Twitter. Thank you very much.